Thank you for the kind invitation from Jing to attend this event tonight. A few years ago, Senator Rabinovan Diaz had the pleasure and honor of meeting His Holiness the Dalai Lama in Albany when he went to visit the state capital. He asked to please extend his greetings tonight to Mr. Pakhachasari on his new post here in the United States. I also wanted to just make a mention, while I have an opportunity to, that I'm also a former board member for Lazar Research Foundation, which was headed by and founded by the Harry Wu, who died this past April. Harry Wu is very, very respectful of His Holiness the Dalai Lama and very strong in his efforts for a free and independent Tibet. This year he had planned in his budget for there to be a Tibet photo exhibit. It's very sad that there's been such a disorganization in the foundation's funding, which is available but is not accessible for some reason. And it's a shame that the Tibetan photo exhibit was not displayed this year as Harry Wu had planned. So we will continue to look for people who will support a free and independent Tibet in Harry Wu's memory. And now I'd like to present a proclamation to Mr. Pakhachasari from New York State Senator Rubén Díaz. Thank you.
And now our Tibetan friends and Tenbaba and is going to present Hakka and to our initiators. And so I am asking Chen Boko, Zhang Jin, Wei Quanbao, Gao Ping, Chen Liqun, just to come here to accept the Hakka from our Tibetan friends.
Oh, it's a beautiful
Hakka. Wow,
it's a colorful, huh?
Thank you.
Oh, it's like it's a young girl, huh? Chinese tradition. Why is it a different color? This different style.
Thank you.